you would see clearly the power available to you. Like you have access to power. There was a small town in Texas that had a tragic event happen over 100 years ago, and 263 students perished in a fire that happened at a school. It nearly touched every one of the people in the families in that town, their family, nearly every person was affected by this tragedy. And so they decided when they rebuilt that they would never see this happen again. They would never have it happen again. And so they decided, we're going to build the most advanced sprinkler system ever to make sure this never happens ever again. Like no tragedy is ever going to happen. And so they built this school. They talked about, man, it's the most advanced sprinkler system. Like everything is, it's like this can never happen. It can never take place again. And so they had this sprinkler system in place. And then as the town began to grow and expand, come on, they needed to build and add on to the school. And so they had this project and they began to tear down walls. And it was in that moment that they realized that what they had bragged about in the sprinkler system as the most advanced sprinkler system and no tragedy could ever happen to them ever again, the sprinkler system had never been connected to the water source. And I'll just say this, that your life will be as protected as you are connected. That's why we tell you, get in a community group. That's why we tell you, go to Growth Track. There's people that come in and they go out and they're never known and they think they're never seen. But I'm telling you that God, we are a church that wants to know you. We are a church that wants to see you. We believe in you. And I'm telling you that you need people in your life, and God will change your life. The more you connect, the more you invest, the more you get involved. You want to know why Jared's life's changed? Because he went all in. He said, you know what? I'm going to come in and I'm not going to just take the step of salvation, but I'm going to get baptized. I'm going to go to community groups. I'm going to enroll in one college. Like I'm going to be here on Sunday mornings. Like I'm going all in. And I always tell people this every single Vision Sunday, give us a year of your life and go all in. Amen. Truly connect. And go all in and watch what God, I'm telling you, I promise you that in a year, your life will not look the same. Your life will be changed. Your life will be different. Why? Not because of us. It's because God will change you. What do we pray for you? This connection happens this way, is know Jesus. We want you to know Jesus. Today, you're going to have an opportunity. Maybe you've never asked Jesus to be the Lord of your life. Today, you're going to get to know Jesus. Again, this is the first step in your faith journey, but it's not the last. We want you to find community. We say this all the time, life change happens in circles, not rows. It means that when I'm connected to people, my life begins to change. Not only do they change me, but I get to help change them. The Bible says as iron sharpens iron, so one man sharpens another. Notice it doesn't say as you can sharpen yourself by yourself. You need people in your life. And some of you have gone your entire life not connecting to people because you're afraid to take the mask off. And I'm telling you, when you take the mask off, you'll be free. Find community. Discover your purpose. Again, we do this through Growth Track. And the last thing is impact your world. I believe this. When a church knows who they are and what God has called them to do, they live their entire lives on mission. They live their entire lives knowing that they can make a difference. They go into a grocery store different. Yeah. They go into a convenience store different, knowing this, that God, you've created me on purpose. I am a light in the darkness. I am a city set on a hill. I had a good friend of mine who works in a very secular industry, and he was talking to me the other day. And he said, you know, it's crazy. He said, these people that I'm connected to started talking. They're not religious at all. They never talk about Jesus. They never talk about Christianity. They never talk. And that we're sitting around talking the other day, and these guys started talking about, hey, what are you going to give up for Lent? What are you going to give up for Lent? He was talking to me. He's like, it's so funny. And after I left the conversation, I actually texted him later, and I said, here's what you don't know is that you just being around them is creating a spiritual hunger in them. Like, even when you don't realize it, you're making a difference. Even when you don't know that you're making an impact, why? Because you know that I'm called, that I have a purpose on my life, that God has put me here for a reason. And so I walk into every environment and I change that environment. That's what God's called us to do. He's called us to be life changers. And it's not as hard as you think it is.